had this cast iron skillet right on the fire for about maybe 15 minutes so far. I'm trying to get it nice and hot before I douse it with water. Just gonna give a couple scrapes here. I know you haters are gonna say it's gonna warp my pan, but I'm still trying to test it. Yet to have anything warp. I got my oven mitt ready. Now let's go get the pan. It was about, 30 degrees last night, so this water is nice and cold. Doesn't look like it warped it at all. Again, zero warping going on.